obvious choice was to continue the legacy of HBCU in my family. The first thing I noticed when I got on campus was that there was this huge support system that as soon as I came in, I jumped into study groups. Professors are reaching out to me when I come on campus that I feel like I'm a part of a family.
None of my parents went to college. I knew I wanted to go to an HBCU after hearing about the family vibe that you get, and I can say it has been the best decision I've made.
My path at GP has been just like my college career, that you jump in, learn the process, learn the leaders in those processes. I was like, okay, this is where I see myself, this is where I don't see myself. And I was able to communicate that to the people who I work for. So my manager was able to guide me in the right direction as well. And now I'm, you know, blossoming into the engineer that I was trained to be.
We are engineers. We need to get some dirt, some grease, some oil under our fingernails at work. And that's what I can get at Georgia Pacific, and that's what I have. I'm not stuck behind a desk.
My advice to students graduating would be to have an impact on the environment that you're in. Don't be afraid to stand out and allow people to see you and see what you can do.
Take advantage of the classes that you really don't like or that you're not good at, because it's those classes and those courses and those fields of engineering that are eventually going to come back.